I decree the peasants will no longer be getting any financial assistance from the royalty.
No, Father!
Silence!
No, this is absurd!
No, Father! Peasant, we need to start a revolution.
Nobody misses that in the revolution space. That is his fault. We're giving him enough money. I think the king is right. And look at me. I'm rich. I was poor. And now I've got a job. And I'm a millionaire.
Okay, I'm afraid to start in the revolution. But I totally agree with what you said. We need to stop the rebellion.
As the prophecies foretold.
Pay the poor! Pay the poor! Pay the poor!
Justice for the poor!
Justice for the poor!
What is the meaning of this? You, in the castle now! And you, I will meet you. Come on, we need to have a long talk,
peasant.
Sorry. I'm letting you off the hook here, but if I ever see anything like that again, you will be thrown in the slammer immediately. There will be no revolt. The peasants are not getting paid. We're in a war, and we cannot afford this. Go back to your hut and go make rice or whatever you
I don't have a nowadays. Home. God,
I feel like a one.
Oh. We need to find a way to kill your father.
My own father! I am bonkers!
No, but after everything he's done to you, think about it.
10,000 pounds.
I don't have any money, I'm poor.
No money, no deal. Take it or leave it.
I merely do not have enough money.
I heard some people, like some rumors that people are trying to kill you.
£1,000 pension to every peasant in this land.
That is not enough money!
Beggars should not be chosen!
Let's choose them.
Go!
Nothing!
Luckily, my father taught me how to pick locks in my youth.
Son, but why? For money to kill me, I know the conversation we've been having with
I'm
this
not person. Going for you.
Watch out! You've broken the royalty code. That means you are no longer prince and no longer heir to the throne. I know that's what you've wanted all along, to be king, to have my crown.
I never wanted to be king. No! No. No. No.
You turn my own son against me! This is the end.
No! No!
What have I done?
I'll be taking this, the new king.